It also sounds like it's jet-powered. And hot shit, is it fast. Oh, there's a prepper stash right here. I'm definitely pulling off to do it. Let's slow down here. Let's slow down. I need to use this later. A prepper stash always makes me happy. Alright. Hello? Not sure who's down where, but... Peggy took over the summer camp. Okay. Hello. You guys doing? Coming around the side here. Welcome to summer camp. That's something I really miss. I really miss summer camp. Summer camp was a ton of fun. Now I have to work and do not fun things. Like, work. Okay, I can climb. Go me. Whatever. Oh, I see. In I go. Find the cabin's key. Interact. There's a dead dog in here. There's a not dead dog in here. You want out? I can let you out. This dog has been eating its own shit for a little while. Interact. Prickly lettuce. Oh, great. Apparently there is prickly lettuce in this poop. And bliss oil, and there's just shit all over the place. I got a shotgun slug in that shit. Why? More poo. If I knew I could pick up shit and find a whole bunch of stuff in it. I'm starting to imagine I'm just sitting there just digging through shit. I would let you guys out. Unfortunately, I can't. Sorry. Gear you keep at the summer camp. I'm calling to give you a clue. Follow your nose. I happened upon that key just the other day, wouldn't you know it? When I stuck it in some canned chili and fed said chili to one of the dogs that you stole. Have fun pawing through that spicy dog shit, you fuck-ass douche waffles.
What the fuck is going on outside? But I was right. I actually have to go through all this shit. I shouldn't have shot, but I did. It's fucking poo everywhere. God damn it. Of course, it's this one. Okay. Door's open. If you guys would like out. Just at all. That dog died trying to get out. Door's open. Come on. Out you get. Out. Outside. Outside. Out the door. Or not. Whatever. There you go. Everybody's outside now. Now they can poop in peace. Now one of these... opens. This doesn't do shit for me. Damn it. Nothing in this one. It's surprising they actually put these kind of doors on here. Oh, I found it. Show me. I do like these prepper stashes. These are actually a pretty cool addition to the game. Also, I got 3 more perk points, which means I can spend those points on the throwables bag. Hell yeah. Try opening this last one, too. Dog food. Rat. I actually killed the rat. I wasn't able to kill the rat before. I did, though. Okay, what is shooting? And why you do this? There's something out here that has a really big gun. I kind of don't want it to have a really big gun. I'm not going to take that sea-doo thing, because it's right across the little peninsula here. Also, I'm carrying quite a bit of shit. Actual shit. That I think I should swim wherever the guy I go from now on. What the hell are you growling at? There's always shit to growl at out here. Okay. We gotta find some dudes. Oh, we got a dude up here. Cool. I'm gonna shovel this entire thing. What's up, asshole? Oh, that was beautiful. Alright, can't loot that. I can do some chain takedowns, I believe, here. So, I probably will. Okay, there's a... Uh-oh. I don't know what the hell set them off, but... Something did. Uh-oh. Yeah, I'm not... I'm gonna just smack you in the nuts here. Oh, there goes Peaches. Help you up real quick. Help you get. Oh boy. I want to shovel this entire thing, but that did not work out. Go ahead and pick you up again. I can't. Uh-oh. Not again. And Boomer goes down once again. Get you up real quick. I know somebody's coming. What the hell? Ooh! What the hell is right? Excuse me. Alright. That dude's over there being a dick. I got it. Oh, fuck me. Revive you. Okay, that worked out. I just need some friends here. Go ahead and sabotage this. I'm just gonna watch this. I'm gonna lose Boomer again. I'm actually gonna lose Boomer all the way this time. I have no friends now.
Her time is coming, sinner.
Alright, well, I just lost Peaches and Boomer for quite a while. Let's just hack this stupid fucking computer. Oh, alright. Let's get some new people in. Let's go to our roster. So, I can't get you back for... I can't get either of them back for about 15 minutes. So, it looks like we are going to be going with... You. And you. I know, I don't think I have had them together before. I really don't want to take Herc ever again. He blew us up pretty good.
Coming to you.
Cool. Thanks.
Okay, I got a GPS lock. Now we can track those boats. You should take to the skies and follow the signal. Addie's got her chopper all fired up. Give her a shout and she'll zip right to you. Get that eagle eye view and find those bliss containers.
God damn it. Of course I have to add Adelaide to the fucking squad. Alright. I'm gonna have to drop you. I'll have to take you. Damn it.
I can see the target. Bird's on the way, honey. Hold your knickers.
My knickers?
Got some trouble just up ahead.
Okay.
Gotta get my kill pool.
Oh, god damn it. That was you. Alright, so I need you to come with me. Why am I running? I've got plenty of shit here.
Change in position.
That would be really helpful. I swear to god. Yeah, this thing's coming back down. Oh, god damn it, not again. Well, let's get out of here. Damn it.
Our shit is tight.
God fucking damn it. There's just so many goddamn enemies out here right now. Get in. I didn't.
Russia has been attacked. Bombs hit Moscow this
morning. Come on.
No final word on casualties, but experts are saying the numbers are enormous.
Alright, so for some reason there's a Russia's getting hit with bombs or some shit. Is what I'm hearing. Do this. Oh, I just have to follow the road for a really long time. Great. Great. At least you're in. I didn't do anything. Woo boy. This is fun. I just needed one little tiny bit. Just one little itsy tiny bit to do this entire thing. But now. People are just shooting at each other over there. People are taking that place over again. This is a long-ass drive.
That was a little more excitement than I wanted today.
That's nice and all, but you're a helicopter pilot. You should have some excitement for quite a bit. There's just so much shit back there. I just tried to look around by hitting the right stick, GTA style. Did not work. I'm halfway tempted just to go off-road. Excuse me. Alright. That was fun. Ow. Fuck off. I can repair as... Oh, god damn it. Of course you get knocked out of this fucking thing. Of course you do. Yeah, just let me get you up. Look at all these fucking dudes. Are you dead? You better be. Are we good?